Seconds away, a breaking story. A man goes on a shooting rampage. Three people killed, including a child. And we're told we should get ready for a warm week. Dallas has his forecast. Eyewitness News begins in 60 seconds.
Introducing On the Border's endless enchiladas for just $8.99. Right now, get all the fresh, handmade enchiladas you want for just $8.99. Why have endless enchiladas at On the Border? Because you can.
Sharing an authentic Italian meal with friends and family, that's fun. Indulging in a sizzling chicken and sausage schillettini, that's Carino's. Carino's Italian Grill. Food, fire, fun.
This is Eyewitness News in high definition with live breaking news.
We have breaking news tonight. Gunfire in at least two Baldwin Park homes tonight, leaving three people dead and two wounded, and children are among the victims. Good evening, I'm Mark Brown.
I'm Michelle Tuzzi. We begin with that breaking news. Eyewitness News reporter Elsa Ramon is at the scene of tonight's Baldwin Park shooting. Elsa?
Mark and Michelle, this is an absolutely terrible scene for anyone, even seasoned veterans here with the LA County Sheriff's Office. They tell us tonight that these shootings stem from a domestic violence situation, a domestic dispute between a son and his mother. Take a look at some of the video that we...